I'm Mars.
I'm Everly.
I'm Ash, and we're Fite Travels. 2019 is coming to a close, and it was definitely one for the books. We visited 32 states and made a bucket list road trip through Canada to Alaska. We visited old friends and made some new ones. We wrapped up a great season as mobile marketing tour managers. This year, the client was Hydrafacial, and we had a lot of fun helping to execute 17 events for them across the country and in Canada. In March, we bought a 1969 Excel vintage camper and named her Esther as a fun renovation project. In April, we got the best news of all when we found out we'd be adding another little nomad to the crew, which means we've been busy at work doing a renovation on our van to add baby number two. In August, we bought our dream property, 18 acres in Salida, Colorado, where we will build a creative retreat. It's been quite the whirlwind. It's now December, and we recently arrived in Denver to be with family and await baby Atlas's arrival. Thanks for following along. We'll see you in the new year with a new baby at our side.